he going crazy.
Wait, what the fuck? What the fuck is happening to me? I'm contaminated with the virus. I couldn't believe that this would be somehow a weird feeling to me. But you shouldn't be writing this down calling sympathy. Lately I'm okay, I am really okay, I'm sure. You shouldn't worry about me, you should be rest assured. I don't feel that pain, I think I'm not or not injured. Or is it just an illusion of my heart? I couldn't believe my mind is at the state of shock. Thinking of pulling a fast one on me, putting a glove to my head and thinking that this would just end my cloud. And I don't know what to do for the weeks I am just stuck. Wait, what the fuck? What the fuck is happening to me? I'm contaminated with the virus. I couldn't believe that this would be somehow a weird feeling to me. But you shouldn't be writing this down calling sympathy. In this small room that I love for months and weeks and more, I couldn't do anything else, couldn't open my door for another person, cause I am afraid of closure. Then they might spread it out like what Daniel said before. Once you're infected, you cannot go back from where you were. You need to check out cause I think your eyesight is blurred. In my life you should know that you cannot just go enter. Once you've done something to me and now it's all my turn to pay back, to give you what you all just deserve. I'm trying my best to fulfill what you need, no reserve. You fall back and now all your beliefs just all swerve. All the verse, if you reverse, all you get is just some verbs. Wait, what the fuck? What the fuck is happening to me? I'm contaminated with the virus. I couldn't believe that this would be somehow a weird feeling to me. But you shouldn't be writing this down calling sympathy. Wait, what the fuck? What the fuck is happening to me? I'm contaminated with the virus. I couldn't believe that this would be somehow a weird feeling to me. But you shouldn't be writing this down calling sympathy.